दैट वॉज रिवीलिंग, फैंटास्टिक. आपने विचार का नया धागा हमें दिया है सुई के साथ. I see the audience is now almost full. That's wonderful to see. So I told you that people come by 11 o'clock for 9 o'clock event in Pune. So now I would love to introduce another new beginning for India community, which is Drupal India Association. And love to call Shyamala, Sundar, Piyush, Rahul, Dipen, and Rachit is here. Please come. So Drupal India, please Sundar, hi, is the official association of Drupal community in India. This association was formed just like couple of months ago. So the members will be Drupal developers, Drupal front-end designers, site managers, enthusiasts, and Indian software companies as organization members. So it's a Section 8 company, so it's formally a registered company in India. And so Drupal, the vision of Drupal Association India is that Drupal is here to stay. It's only going to get bigger, and Preston has actually given us a lot more hope of how Drupal is. It's just the beginning of Drupal, and in India it's just the beginning of Drupal India Association as well. So we want India to take lead, but I would love to.
So, I think first of all, big round of applause to all the volunteers. I think it's been an amazing start to a Drupal Camp Pune, and even bigger round of applause to Presto. So I'm just inspired by his Hindi. He probably knows more Hindi than I do. So a big round of applause, please. And what was even more exciting was when I looked up his Drupal.org page, I saw that he knows 23 different languages. 23 different languages. I think we should give like a real loud applaud to Preston So for this wonderful start to the Drupal Camp Pune. Hey, louder! Guys, more energy. So it's extremely special to be here at Pune, and we launched Drupal India Association in Mumbai, and in Pune we have this amazing logo we got for Drupal India Association. A big round of applause to Archita for getting this together, Archita from QED. So what's been running in my mind as I came to this camp, and we're meeting for the second time in person as a board, Drupal India Association has seven of us who are board members, and we've been meeting regularly since the last time in Mumbai, and what's amazing is that it's been very encouraging. We've been seeking some seed funding, and we have today with us six organizations: Shrijan, Accelerant, QED, OpenSense Labs, Amics, and Unimity Solutions, who've come together to make this entity possible, and they're willing to join hands to get started with Drupal India Association. I think the why is very evident, just like what Presto said, and what Prasad very beautifully showed, the history of Drupal Camp Pune. One part is Drupal is here to stay. We all believe that there is a lot of opportunity for us, all these organizations and all these youngsters here today. We all believe that Drupal has a lot of opportunities and is here to stay. And second is that we believe that there's a lot of value that we all bring when we come together. And Drupal India Associations, all the organizations that they've come together, are all organizations that have belief in open source. And coming together, we are sure to create more value for all of us. Just like Prasad said, the value that we will create will be for both business organizations as well as for the developers and the other members of the community themselves. And with that, I just want to also ask the other board members to just say a few words.
Thank you, Shyamala. And guys, this is our time starting this institution association. There's a lot of work we need to do together with you. I'm sure we'll bring the greatness in Drupal back, the greatness in Drupal India back again, and making awesome. So yeah.
This is like one of those sab mantri log ikatthe hote hain na, to sabko bulate hain ek karke. Matlab, this is really becoming like that. I really have nothing to say. We you know, it was all Shyamala's initiative. After this, we are all sitting together. We're trying to lay out a little bit of a few objectives that we want to have for the Drupal India Association. Last night over dinner, we cracked quite a few ideas. And over the next 2 hours, we'll sort of try and materialize them, pick one or two big things which we will take to fruition. Let's see where all of this goes. I mean, hopefully all positive.
I think with this really big, amazing team, very confident that we can choose to lead the world of Drupal. And yeah, thank you all for your encouragement and enjoy the wonderful camp.
Thank you very much. I would request you to take your seats. For Drupal India Association, we'll soon come up with a plan and announce how every one of you can get involved as a member as well as in the activities of Drupal India Association. This association is not for only 5 or 7 or 10 members or a few companies. It is an association of every one of us, and we all have to participate and contribute for Drupal India Association's growth. So that's our association, and we are coming together to do it, all of us in this room and in the extended community all over India. So that's our association. So please give a big hand to ourselves, basically. That's our achievement. Okay. So just last couple of slides, the most important announcement for the day. There is an after party tonight. So all the speakers, definitely they do get complimentary passes, so do sponsors, some passes sponsors get. But if you are neither a speaker nor a sponsor, and if you want to attend the after party, you are absolutely welcome to do so at cost. It's 1200 per person. It's at the Classic Rock Cafe, Viman Nagar. The party starts at 8:30 tonight and it will go on till midnight. And there are unlimited food and drinks options. So please join. And the last important part is let's have a blast over the next 2 days, guys. Let's enjoy Drupal. Have fun. Sorry. And before I go, I would love to invite on stage the members of Chennai Drupal group to make an announcement about Drupal Camp Chennai. Okay. And for tweeting, please use the hashtag DCP19 and our Twitter handle is Drupal Camp Pune. So members of Chennai, please.
officially announced the first time we are connecting at Drupal Camp in Chennai, and I'm here to officially welcome you all to attend the camp in Chennai. And that's going to be on 7th and 8th December 2019, and the venue is Indian Institute of Technology, Madras. One thing I would like to share about this camp is it was inspired by you all guys. We have been coming to Drupal Camp Pune, Drupal Camp Delhi, Drupal Camp, last Drupal Camp Association, Drupal Con India. All these camps and cons we have been attending, and we thought, why don't we organize ourselves a camp? So it's inspired by you all. So we would love you all to attend there and give your presentations over there. And we have official Twitter channel at Drupal Chennai, and Facebook page at @chennai.drupal.community. So once again, I welcome you all to attend Drupal Camp Chennai in December. Thank you.
Thank you very much. You would certainly love to attend Drupal Camp Chennai in December. The weather will be fantastic in Chennai at that time, I believe, or livable. Very nice weather and very nice food as well. So should certainly go. Awesome. We get free music and dance in Chennai. Okay. So that reminds me that it's time for break. But important announcements. If you have not received your food coupon or the pass, please visit the reception. That's important. You won't get food unless you have a coupon. So if you have registered but haven't got coupon, please get the coupon from the counter, registration counter. The second thing, we have booths of all the sponsors. So please make sure that if we want to keep on doing camps like this, our sponsors have to be happy. So please go to their booths, visit all the sponsors and talk to them. Make sponsors happy so that we have better food next time. The third thing is that for Drupal India Association, the Twitter handle is India_Drupal. The Twitter handle for Drupal India Association is India_Drupal. So please follow Drupal India Association and please tweet about Drupal India Association and its logo as well. So we have two things now. Before we start the sessions, we have a group photo, our usual tradition of Drupal camps. There is a beautiful lawn outside. So let's walk outside. We'll have a group photo on the lawn. Post that, we'll have a tea break. But quickly finish the tea as we are running late. So please, I would request everyone to quickly come for a group photo, finish your tea, and within 10 to 15 minutes, we have to go to respective session rooms. Thank you very much, and let's enjoy the camp. Thank you.